sa dami na naming project na ginagawa, nakikita ko sa hihusay ni Bel, parang mas na-discover ko na kaya pa pala niyang maging mas mahusay. Ang galing, na parang akala ko na, you know, since she's already been in the industry for quite some time, ever since she was a kid, na parang alam nila yung craft niya, yung atake niya, ganun na lang, pero hindi, kasi she always surprises me and everyone with the performances she gives. So yun, siguro more of a surprise to me na yung mga binibigay niya sa mga eksena, kaya-kaya niya pang maging mas magaling and mas mag-exert pa ng ibang atake. So, yeah, just always, it's always a proud moment for me when I see that.
Thank you. Discover? Hindi, mas nagiging evident sa akin kung gaano siya ka-pull si Guido sa ginagawa niya. Like, the, all the more I work with, it actually also inspires me to work even harder. So I'm so happy to go through this journey with him.
Made it a point naman to always stay true to ourselves. So in everything we do, well, especially in this series, kasi kailangan talaga, nag-uusap kami na kung para namin i-attack yung mga eksena, yung mga kailangan gawin, yung mga anything, any project we do, we talk about it beforehand and how we can best go about it. But at the same time, not losing, you know, ourselves, not losing our genuineness and loving our craft. So the best thing we can do is to just support each other 100%, know that we're here as teammates, and just be there to help each other whenever we need each other's help.
Yeah, and adding to that, remind each other, and yun nga, na parang we're just there to support one another, and yun nga, with our supporters, talagang dun kami kumukuha rin ng lakas para dun pala yung mga characters namin. Yun ba yung music?
Pero siya, well, so we're very happy that we have an amazing group right here, especially for this show, because we're able to go through it together talaga, as a complete family and as a complete team.
First is the chemistry. Kasi hindi naman magiging, hindi naman, kumbaga nakikita yun, it's very transparent, it's very evident, I mean, na nakikita yung chemistry nila ng audience, and that's why kinikilig sila, that's how they started. So, and then maganda yung dynamics nila, they work very well together. Parang kumbaga clockwork na, parang pag meron silang scenes, they work well together, parang it's like yin and yang, parang may ganun na sila na partnership. So, and it's, you see it on screen. And again, I will reiterate the oozing chemistry, kasi hindi lahat meron nun eh. Yun yung magic na hindi nabibili. You can't buy me chemistry. It's not all chemistry. It starts with chemistry, but then they're working on it. Kaya tumatagal up to now. So parang hindi lang. And then the right projects too. So they were blessed to be given projects that led them to this. So, and they did, kumbaga ginawa nila, ginampanan nila yung role nila ng maganda, mahusay. That's why bumibenta yung mga nila proyekto. And now, they are here.
They are here.
Parang nakakatabalan ng puso whenever we hear stuff like that. Kami ni Bel, the most important thing talaga is that we're here as a team and we're here to support each other. So, the fact that we're given these types of blessings and the opportunity to tell stories, we really don't take it lightly and we really do our best to give it our all talaga. So at the end of the day, you know, we really want to provide quality entertainment for everyone and to provide quality stories that we can share, you know, for every generation. So, ayun lang, I think we're just ourselves, and yeah. I really don't know honestly how to answer the question sometimes, but I'm just very blessed to be able to go through this with you, and I hope you guys see that in this show, and I hope that reflects, you know, what the story also is all about.
Yeah, we're both very grateful to be here. Maraming salamat po. And I think a factor too is being aligned with one another. Being aligned that we both have the same goal, and that is to deliver a great project. And I just can't wait for you guys to watch. Can't buy your love.
Love that.